Welcome back. We are turning this in and we will be in post ARR. The main goal, and I mean main goal for this episode, is to get this started. And then also to collect a bunch of the side quests. I'm gonna make the Manderville its own thing, not a part of the main series, but it will have its own playlist along with the raids. So because the raids are optional, they will be in their own playlist. I'll still record them. Stand with you, I suppose. Woo! And I can fly now. Oh shoot, I should probably also open up this. Oh. I thought I was missing something important. Okay. What's wrong, Rose? What's wrong? Come on, uppy. Awesome. Let's... Ah, yes. Ah. Of course, there's still work to do. I loathe to send you into more danger. Eh, oh well. Danger is danger at this point. All right, let's go turn that in because it's Primal Fear, Ifrit. Oops. We must do what? Yeah, we must. We have to leave. To Mordona. That's where we gotta go. don't worry. Fending, that is... worse than what I have. Alright, got it. Awesome. Boy, thing. Leaving Ulda. At this point, I will start to go unlock stuff. New game plus unlocked. Amp door. Oh wait, hold up. Hold up. Gotta go talk. Ooh, that's right. I can also get some gear. So I need Ironworks ring. I need one ring. I need wrist. Okay. Goes closer. We can fly. Yep. Ah. Okay, so that's I'm gonna go grab. Make sure there's nothing else over here. Ooh. Cursed pile of rocks. Oof, already at 22 minutes. Fine, I'll tell you what I find. Bum, bum, ba-da-dum. Excuse me. hate how this thing is like, it takes so long to kill. To the Waking Sands. I want crit. There should be, yes, that quest there. And right now, and then there's a bunch of dungeons I can unlock in Mordona. Rise and Fall of a Gentleman. This we will do at some point. Duty. So, here's what we'll do. We will go also unlock the quest for Crystal Tower. Outlandish man. Huh. I wonder who you are. You look so familiar. We'll do that later. So, just gonna Hold up. Yes, I thought there was somebody new. Alright, talk to you. So after this, I'm just gonna run around, turn in a bunch of those quests for the dungeons. They're all optional, so I'll do them on my own time, plus while I'm working on the relic. And the next time you see me, I will be continuing the main scenario. Because I do have to do that and get to a specific dungeon for the relic. So, I also need to catch up on videos too. So, oh, excuse me. That's my fault though, not yours. So, I still have 20 some odd videos I have to upload. Or catch up on, I should say. But also I'm working on Borderlands as well. There's a high possibility that I'll be working on Hogwarts Legacy while some of these are still being uploaded too. But I'll keep y'all updated. It'll be fine. But this guy unlocks your extremes and certain savages. So, Ultima's Bane. But from this point on, like, comment, subscribe if you so choose to, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye!